what that score is I deserve. If you've been saving your tens, maybe that was it. Tell us, judgeszone.com. We're going to find out if it's enough to take it to the top of the premium. Let's give you your new winner. Let's find out if the scores are locked in.
Remember, my first game fans, your score to beat right now is Wigwatch with an 8.892. And the score for Brain Thinker is 9.244! You hear it, it's for me, it's Tyrannia and Brain Thinker! The scores are up here, as Casey just said. Remember, Boston Fan Fans, right now, this score to beat is Rick Watch with an 8.009. And the score for the next team is 9.494. And the score for Brave Digger is 6.505. How much can you do with that score? This competition is scoring the steel vaccine. You want to turn the message in that at maxfordj.com/vote. Coming up next, we're going to continue on the Two Wheel Challenge. It's Rosalind Rivera in Wildflower.
Yeah.
Flower. We're over halfway done with DBO Skills Challenge, so those scores matter more than ever. You folks are the ones to decide who is going to take home this win. It was 10 points closer to today's overall event championship. If you need some help with the score, just remember, we're going to check your vertical position, total time on two wheels, degree of difficulty, and completion of all three attempts. So keep all of those things in mind.
Look for the ring ready. Wildflower scores are now locked in, and the score will be a 5.596. Here are the two wheels in the wheel challenge. Maxine still holding that number one spot. She still has a couple more athletes to go in this competition. Please welcome Eric Swanson in Obsessed. With a 9.494. And the score for El Toro Lobo is 8.724.
I think it's getting us. Oh, también fría.